You know, I didn't think the first half was that great. I thought we were a little bit passive. We had a very hard time winning second balls. And, you know, in possession, we could have been much better. I realized that the field had a lot to do with it, and it wasn't an easy pitch to play on, especially when you want to play a passing game like ours. So, you know, that affected the guys. And then, you know, I think with the three that they had in midfield, it unbalanced us a little, gave us a disadvantage in midfield. And it was hard to compensate for that. And as a result, we weren't effective winning the first ball or the second ball. In the second half, after the first 5-6 minutes, I think we really came into the match well. And we were combining central, you know, and those were the spots that we identified before the game that we can potentially hurt them is in the vertical spaces. And we got those. And Kennedy had some good opportunities. Nahir had some good opportunities. And we were moving the ball well. And you know, in the second half, I think we really, you know, stepped up the performance, and in my eyes, because of that, you know, deserved to win.
Okay, thank you.
Ja, vi får börja med att gratulera Hammarby som vinner välförtjänt. Jag tycker inte vi gör någon bra match, utan första halvlek är väl inga målchanser åt något håll egentligen. Vårt försvarsspel är ganska bra om man ska ta något positivt i första, men båda lagen har svårt att skapa målchanser. Vår ambition var att vi skulle försöka ta tag i matchen och göra ett bättre offensivt i andra. Men Hammarby är bättre än oss och vinner rättvist. Vi kommer inte igång alls med vårt anfallsspel under hela matchen egentligen. Och det var länge sedan vi skapade så lite på hemmaplan som vi gör. Så det är inget att säga om. Det borde gratulera Hammarby som vinner rättvist. Och vi är besvikna på den prestationen vi gör. Sen är det ju synd att målet blir som det blir. Jag förbereder ett byte så jag ser inte riktigt vad som händer. Men jag tror den är ganska billig den. Hörna som ramlar in. Sen kunde de ha gjort mål på tre andra bra lägen som August räddade oss i matchen. Men det var lite synd att vi släpper in hörnan på så sätt. Men inget att säga om. Hammarby är klart bättre och vinner rättvist. Så vi får jobba på och se fram emot nästa match.
Greg, with Kennedy back on the pitch, you're starting to get points again. Is he the difference between winning and losing?
You know, he's probably the best player in the league, one of the best players in the league. Everybody knows that. So he helps the squad. You know, he helps the squad with special moments like tonight that you see, you know, his goal. But, you know, the idea is that we want to position ourselves to be able to win without him. And, you know, out of the 7 games that he was gone, we won 3 of them. So, you know, he makes a big difference. He'd make a big difference on any team in this league.
You put Lale in at halftime. Why was it so early?
Carlson had a sinus issue. He had an issue that he couldn't breathe well, and you know, because of that, we didn't hesitate. I think that you know the key was to get a guy who could perform and who's you know who's fit. And Christoph was eager to play in the game, so to me, it made perfect sense.
Castro Teluk got his first minutes in a while. Yeah. What did you put him in the game?
You know, I want the guys to buy into, you know, that if their performance with the under-21s, their performance in training makes a difference. And he's been exceptional in the last couple of weeks in training and you know, his performance at under-21s, and he deserved it. You know, he was a guy we wanted to hold the ball to create chances, and I think he filled the role really well.
Is that also why all the summer started it? Because you've been playing really well in the U21 games.
And training, you know, and training. He's been doing really well, and again, he's a guy that earned a spot, and you know, that's how we want, you know, spots to be taken, through earning it in training and under 21s.